Do you want to display all of your WordPress posts on one page? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how you can do that, and we'll show you two methods that you can choose from. To get started, let's go ahead and head over to our WordPress dashboard, going down to Plugins, Add New, and we're looking for a particular plugin called Display Posts Shortcode Plugin. This is the one we want, so let's go ahead and click Install Now. Once it's done installing, you need to go ahead and activate it as well. And that's pretty much all you have to do for setting it up. Now we just need to add the shortcode to a page that we want to show all of our posts on. So let's do a couple of things. Let's go over to Pages, Add New, so we can create the page. You can write some text. And then let's go ahead and paste in the shortcode. What we want to do is display posts and how many posts per page. We can say 1,000, order in descending order. And that will put all of the posts in chronological order. You can also change this to show the posts in reverse order. When we're finished with that, let's click Publish. And now we can take a look at this page to see what it all looks like. And this is what my page looks like with my current theme. Yours may look a little different, but it brings them all in one area. So that's a quick way to do it with a short code. Now I'm going to show you a second way that you can do it using a plugin. So let's head back over to our plugins area, click Add New. This time we're looking for Simple Yearly Archive. This is the one we want. So let's click Install Now. And like the first one, we'll need to activate it. Once we've installed and activated it, we can make the changes under Settings, Simple Yearly Archive, to adjust. From here, you want it to decide on how you want the date format to go. Here are some examples that you can choose from. We also need to choose a separator. I'll use the piping. And if we want to have them in collapsible years, then we need to add div here. And we'll click that to say yes. Options that you, as you see, there are several other options that you can choose from. But for me, I'll just say update options for this. Now we need to create a page so that we can put these on. And I will add this bit of shortcode. It'll just do the simple yearly archive of all of the posts. When I click publish and click all posts, to show you what it looks like. So now it's all posts. We did collapsible. So once you click on the year, it will expand those. And obviously you can make changes to that so that it just shows them automatically. To do that, let's head back over to the settings area, simple yearly archive, and let's uncheck that collapsible part. Now you see them in a simple long list like that. And those are two very easy ways that you can set up all of your posts on one page. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.